Business process automation solutions with robotic process automation, RPA. The purpose of this video is to demonstrate process automation of the daily profit and loss reporting process for the product control team within finance and control at a multinational banking and financial services company. The objective of this automation is to optimize the business process, improve the efficiency, and reduce SLA. Process overview. The product control team produces 17 daily profit and loss P&L reports from the general ledger, which are presented meaningfully to help the business make informed decisions. Each day, the product control team import a number of reports into Access databases and Excel templates. The data is then manipulated, reformatted into specific P&L reports, analyzed and emailed to the front office for review before being uploaded to the head office web application. Failure to complete the upload prevents head office from producing the consolidated daily profit and loss report. The current manual process takes about 60 minutes for each daily run. Here is a step-by-step walkthrough for 3 out of the 17 reports for the automated process. The robot begins the series of jobs by waiting for a daily confirmation email that is sent by the FSC team in order to commence the set of processes. The robot searches for the reporting date within the email. This reporting date will be stored and used throughout the entire process. The MOPC team uses a series of Microsoft Access databases to aid in completion of its daily P&L reporting. Here, the robot opens the Access file that tracks principal balances within the Treasury operating unit. The robot runs macros within Access that imports a Web Intelligence text report for the reporting date, appends that data to a table that stores all dates for the year by defining the reporting date, and then exports a summary version to Excel. This Excel file will be used later to aid in analysis of the short-term funding book. The robot begins capital daily P&L. Each gray box is a button that has a macro appended to it. This is standard across all of MOPC daily P&L tasks. Here, the robot executes each of the macros from top to bottom to create the draft P&L reports. After all the macros are executed for all daily P&L tasks, the robot drafts the capital P&L email for the stored reporting date. This will be reviewed by the product control team before being sent to its intended audience for approval. An email can be configured to send to various recipients and have a variable body of text. The robot attaches the P&Ls generated to the email that was drafted. Next, the robot proceeds to Liquidity FX Forward P&Ls process, which is similar to the Capital P&L process. The robot executes each of the macros to produce a draft P&L report. The P&L report will then be copied to a draft email ready for review by the MOPC staff member. The robot then opens the group finance portal where the sales margin incomes are captured globally in the group finance EOS portal. Here the robot accesses the portal using Internet Explorer. It clicks on specific links which runs a saved report detailing sales income for the Australia region. It then clicks the export link which will send an email to the user with a link to the sales report. The robot waits for the email to be received from EOS to download the system-generated file. The email can take minutes before it's received. The robot finds the email from EOS and downloads the file by clicking on the link within the email body. The report is then saved down locally using the stored reporting date as part of the file name. Brinkman Sales Reporting Template. Robot opens the sales reporting template and executes each of the macros assigned to the blue buttons. Outlook then sends an email to the robot owner, confirming that all processes have been completed successfully. With the automated process, the robot can perform the same task within the background in less than 20 minutes, saving the user 60 minutes each day. That's 13% of staff time saved, using only 1.7% of the robot's daily capacity. The approach followed to automate this process involved high-level feasibility study of the process, keystroke-level documentation, building the robot and testing, UAT and implementation to production. Benefits of the automated process resulted in estimated time savings equivalent to $17,000 per annum, reduced risk of manual errors, reduced processing time by 70%, thus improving the process efficiency and improved SLA for report submission. It will also enable redeployment of current workforce to more value-added work. Automation, making processes more efficient. Mindfields, grow for tomorrow. Please contact us at info@mindfieldsglobal.com to initiate your automation journey today.